like him at all. Now this is a little confusing. It didn't rain last night, right?
Huh?
It didn't rain last night, right? So where'd all this water come from? Oh, that's the hole that the guy. Come on now, man. You're on a Honda with a snorkel. Don't tell me you're about to back out on YouTube. On YouTube, it ain't. If it's not on film, it ain't. Are you sure? But this is uploaded first, though. So therefore, it ain't happened. I'm taking that back. He actually did. Like, we went around it, and his wife said, "You ain't got no balls." So he turned around and went right through it. Yeah, go ahead.
Full sin.
Full sin. Let me get a better angle. You go and do it? Come on, people. Tell him he ain't got no balls.
Wow.
You got to try to bounty hole, so let's not mess it up now. What? Now, before we came riding, he told me he was going to take his four-wheeler through both. ATV bounty hole in the truck bounty hole if he can make it through the first one. Hey, we got a missing crop. Also, for those of you that rode or watch my videos, let me know if that hole got you, because I know it ate up a lot of vehicles the other day. Matter of fact, there's a four-wheeler. I wonder if that's the same one that I had talked that guy into swamping. No, it don't have that snorkel. That ain't it. But I guarantee you, that four-wheeler right there tried to go in that hole and it didn't work out. Yeah. They lost the beer.